Hello everyone, this is the Skydive Dubai Rally Channel. Here we are at the first test of the team with the brand new car, the Ford Fiesta R5.
Test for WRC Germany with new Fiesta R5. Before everything, I want to say thank you very much for Crown Events of Dubai, Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed, to give me the chance. I drive in rally car under his name from 2010. And again, thanks for Skydive Dubai to support me in WRC the 2013-2014. And really, I try my maximum to what can do promoted for Skydive Dubai, and we support Expo 2020 for us Dubai candidate city. We try our maximum to promote it. This is the big exhibition in the world. We try from our side what we can do in Europe. In the moment, we are drive three lap in new car. From my side, yes, it's completely different car from the natural spirited car how I drive from 2009 until this event. That is without turbo, the Skoda car, this is Ford. It's for me completely different, the condition of the power, condition of the car, the setup of the car. After three rounds, really I'm happy from the car and from the car performance. We try change a little bit now in service for the setup. We try making the cars a little bit harder. And we have all the day for the tested. But I think we try our maximum, and I wish again the God has helped me to take it Skydive Dubai to the end of the race. At the end of the day, the Skydive Dubai Rally team feels very confident with the new car. Now we're looking forward to the WRC Rally in Germany. See you there.